Grab your wands and hold on to your broomsticks, because it's Harry Potter night on The Masked Singer. And casting the first spell, it's Adrian Ballone Houghton.
I put a spell on you. Cause your mind, do-do-do-do-do-do. You better stop doing the things that you do.
Season 2's Flamingo, Adrian Ballone Houghton. Keep it going, boy. Wizards, witches, and muggles alike, welcome to Harry Potter night on The Masked Singer. Tonight, Group B is hoping to impress and make it one step closer to the Golden Mask Trophy. But there's some added pressure. A wild card is joining the game and may just disrupt some singers' plans. Also in attendance tonight, star student and loyal friend, Nicole Hermione Scherzinger. Headmaster Jenny Dumbledore McCarthy Wahlberg. Man's best friend, Robin Sirius Black Thick. And potions master, Ken Severus Snape Young. And a special guest, straight from Hogwarts, helping us determine which houses our singers belong to. It's the Sorting Hats.
There's nothing hidden in your head the Sorting Hat can't see. So try me on, and I will tell you where you ought to be.
But you guys ready to get this thing started? Okay, well, let's take a look at how Tiki rocked the audience in the Group B premiere.
Making my debut last week was just BG. And now, getting to perform again on Harry Potter night feels pretty fitting, because I've really found the magic in my life these days. There comes a time in every rock and tropical cocktail's life where they need to decide what comes next. Do you let yourself get watered down, or do you change with the tides?
A piano, is it Billy Joel?
I decided to put the hard partying lifestyle on the back burner and my family on tap.
Aw, Tiki sounds like a good dad.
I used to be up every night partying until 6 a.m. Now, that's what time my alarm goes off to take my kid to school. It makes me emotional just thinking about it. I definitely don't want tonight to be my last call. So when I get out on stage, you're gonna see that this tiki is still on the rocks!
In the building. Panel, talk to Tiki.
Oh my gosh, your vocals were like crystal clear tonight. That high falsetto, your range. I felt like, for a moment, Freddie Mercury came back.
Right?
Was
that's
that
how
voice.
Powerful that
there
vocal was.
Your voice is so iconic and so legendary. It doesn't sound like anybody else. That's why we should know who this is.
You should know who this is.
You are a contender.
Thank you.
Well, you guys know what time it is. You ready for a clue?
Clue, bring a clue.
Yes.
Please,
clue.
Figure out who this is. Men in Black, please bring out the sorting hats.
I command it to be a clue. What is it?
Wow. Brave at heart, daring. Better be Gryffindor!
Yeah! Wow.
Okay. We see what house Tiki belongs to. Can you expand on your Gryffindor connection?
You gotta be brave to be front and center of the types of stages I command.
Oh, wow. Front
you gotta
and center.
Be brave.
This guy is definitely a leader of the pack.
Yeah, he's that's the lead singer. Leader,
yeah, the lead singer, but he could also be a lead actor.
I don't know. I think this is a lead singer. This onstage clue, Dave Grohl of the Foo Fighters is brave to be front and center. Who's with me?
Oh, wow.
Clock clue, one of my favorite songs of the Foo Fighters, Times Like These. Tiki is Dave Grohl.
I don't think so.
Much love.
Okay.
Sit down. Nicole, who do you think?
I'm gonna throw another name. What about
John Bon Jovi. He plays piano, and they both started out with their rocker lives, and now they're living their family lives.
Does he have that kind of a range?
I think so, yeah. John Bon Jovi can sing.
I mean, you know, he's got so much control and range. I know that I've heard this voice. I just can't replace the tiki cup with the face right now. I think of some of the clues front and center. You think of lead singers of legendary rock bands like Roger Daltrey of The Who.
Oh,
you great know, guess. But that's not the voice.
You don't think that has the same pitch? Like,
who sings like,
right?
Oh, that's Robert Plant.
Yes.
Right. See, that's what I guessed last time. Robert
yeah,
Plant.
Yeah,
right?
Still okay. Like that.
I'm still thinking that it's that type of a vocal. So vocally, I think it's closer to Robert Plant.
Not bad.
I'm
it's stay not with bad. Robert Plant. Good guess. I don't mind it.
All right. Well, all great guesses, and y'all give it up for that magical performance right there.
Yes. Magic.
While you head on back, Men in Black, please help the Tiki out. Great job. Great job.
Tiki. If this is a classic rocker like Robert Plant,
I will die.
This show is literally on a stairway to heaven.
Hey, Nicole, is Ken sleeping again? Ken, wake up. We're back from commercial.
Susan Boyle.
Wait, what?
Wow, we're back. With magical performances right here on the Masked Singer Harry Potter night. Husky is up next. Let's see how this mighty dog gave us a howling good time in the Group B premiere.
She's got electric boots, a Morris suit.
I showed everyone last week, this dog can still hunt. But just like Harry Potter, growing up, I was also an underestimated wizard. As a young pup, I was picked on a lot. Other kids always giving me a hard time and calling me skinny. So I retreated, started working out on my magical arts, and evolved from a skinny boy to a husky man. Soon, all those old naysayers, they saw my rise to the top dog.
A red rose? Is it one of the bachelors?
But, confession, despite all the love and inspiring some lovemaking, to this day, I still don't feel like I've made it. In my head, I'm just that little puppy with a dream trying to make something out of himself.
Playing cards? Is it someone with a Vegas residency?
And now I'm here to prove that I believe in me enough to do anything, like winning the Masked Singer.
I should know who this is, but I haven't locked it in yet.
Right?
A very special girl, the kind you don't take home to mother. She will never let your spirits down once you get her off the streets. The girl is pretty wild, though. The kind of girl you read about. That girl is pretty kinky. I really like to take her.
Super freak!
agree.
Musky. Getting everybody all freaky up in here. I see you, I see you.
The Husky got super freaky and we loved it. Wow, you know, that voice, the tone of your voice, it sounds the most familiar, right?
Yep.
You heard it, right, Ken?
I did hear that.
Then
he's
who
got,
is it?
And he's got the moves.
That's a lot of fur right there.
Right.
And I still,
yeah. What are you bringing that out?
Still the roles.
Well, let's get a clue. Men in Black, bring out the Sorting Hat.
Just and loyal. True. Yes, clearly. Hufflepuff.
Wow. Hufflepuff is in the building.
Oh, man, I actually had a feeling I'd be the Hufflepuff because of my connection to Mr. Puff himself, P. Diddy.
What?
Whoa.
Oh.
Diddy.
Puffy.
Nicole, I see it clicking for you over there.
I mean, when you think of Puff, he's definitely collaborated with a lot of muy caliente R&B stars, right? So I like the idea of Tank because
yeah.
Tank collaborated with Puffy on Don't Shoot. But if I'm thinking Puff, I'm also thinking of Genuine.
Oh.
Yeah?
That's my favorite guess yet.
Yep.
You know what it was? It was the move.
Yes.
Really?
That move is a genuine move, and that would make a lot of sense.
Really?
Yeah. Jenny, what do you think? Come on, Professor.
Oh, you know what? I'm thinking this could be Brian McKnight, and let me tell you why. P. Diddy was the producer on Brian's hit song, You Should Be Mine.
Brian McKnight signed me to his record company when I was 15 years old. That's not Brian McKnight.
Oh, for sure.
Y'all keep it going for Husky one time.
Husky. Ruff, ruff.
Well, welcome back. An enchanting lineup of performances is in the stars for tonight's Harry Potter night.
Woo!
Hawk is up next. Let's take a look at his debut in the Group B premiere.
I can't believe I came out on top in that epic battle of the birds.
Don't go breaking my heart.
Ah!
The Hawk!
Getting to let loose felt really magical. And these days, I try to find magic wherever I can. Not too long ago, someone close to me lost her battle with cancer. She was my support system and my best friend. After she passed, nothing seemed to matter. I sunk into a deep well of loneliness and depression.
Was it someone from a teen slasher movie?
I realized she wouldn't want me to live my life this way. So I finally opened up about my feelings and got help.
Poor Hawk. I'm glad he found help, though.
I've learned that while the pain will never go away, it lessens. And now I hope to inspire others that no matter how dark things may get, there's always a way to find some light again.
Gotta see the light.
Well, I've tried before to tell her of the feelings I have for her in my heart.
I love this song.
Kind of sounds like Green Day.
Every time that I come near her, I just lose my nerve as I've done from the start.
Okay, Matt Singer, I want to hear you sing this as loud as you can. Here we go.
Every little thing she does is magic. Everything she does just turns me on. Even though my life before was tragic, now I know my love for her goes on.
Daddy, voice sounds familiar.
I resolve to call her up 1,000 times a day and ask her if she'll marry me.
some old-fashioned way.
Who is that?
By my side, the
fears have gripped me. Long before I reach the phone, long before my tongue has tripped me, must I always be alone? Every little thing she does is magic. Every little thing just turns me on. Even though my life before was tragic, now I know my love for her goes on. Every little thing she does
is magic. I feel like we know who this is.
Every little thing just turns me on. Even though my life before was tragic, now I know my love for her goes on. Matt Singer!
Yeah!
On it, on it, on it.
It's magic. Y'all keep it going for the Hawk.
Oh, my gosh. Hawk, you tore the house down with that performance. Come on.
Woo. Yeah.
You know what? He looks like he's having more fun
than
anybody else.
Yes. Great performance through and through.
Oh, thank you so much.
All right. Well, let's get a clue. Men in Black, bring out the Sorting Hats.
Yes, a ready mind. You belong in Ravenclaw!
Yeah. Where's my Ravenclaws at?
Ravenclaw.
That's right. It makes a lot of sense that I'm Ravenclaw because I was a good student, or at least you saw me on TV pretending to be.
TV?
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 An actor?
You guys picking up on any of those clues?
Let me try. Famous for pretending to be a good student, definitely was a heartthrob. He played a high school student in Cruel Intentions and the slashes through the teen because he was in I Know What You Did Last Summer. I think that this is Ryan Phillippe.
Oh!
What about you, kid?
Yes, yes, I know exactly.
No, you don't.
Who this is.
He doesn't.
The stage clue could be for high school student Peter Parker from the Spider-Man franchise, and he's also spoken publicly about losing his mother. Hawk is Andrew Garfield.
Not bad, actually. That's not bad. What do you think, Nicole? Are we close, you think?
I feel like it is a singer who acts, not an actor who sings. And I feel like we've heard that voice. He's got some punk rock and roll vibes, okay? And I think that teen in the stars is because he started his band as a teenager. I think this could be Billy Joe Armstrong from Green Day. Right?
I like that.
Great job, Hawk.
Hi, Hawk. Awesome job. Y'all keep it going for him. Head on back. Men in Black, please help us out.
He's a tricky one.
Yeah.
For me, he's got to be a rocker.
I think he's an actor.
I think he's an actor, too.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Who is this? Who is this?
Wait, what do we do?
We should go.
We should?
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Welcome back. Before the break, we witnessed some magical performances. And now, it's time to see how the newcomer will compare. Reveal the wild card.
Oh my gosh, a wild card!
Uh-oh.
I'm so excited!
Wild card!
Sea Queen.
Whoa!
She is gorgeous! I already see Diva. I see a queen.
Working
I see a legend in that walk. She's tall, Ken. She's tall.
Wow. The Sea Queen.
Beautiful.
Well, who is the Sea Queen? Here is an ocean of clues to swim through.
When I got asked to appear as a Sea Queen on Harry Potter night as a wild card, I said, great, sign me up, because I've always been a bit of a wild card in life.
Black Widow. Hey, maybe it's somebody that worked with Raven Simone.
I got my first job giving museum tours at 14, but I got fired. And then, because I was a smart cookie, my mom got me into a fancy boarding school, but I got kicked out. But all the wild twists and turns have made me the triple threat that I am today. Comedy, writing, singing, I've done it all. And these days, I'm preparing for a new tour.
She's going on tour soon. Okay, that is a huge clue.
Oh, and dressing up in a giant costume, getting ready to put you all under my spell. Should we do this thing?
This is gonna be really good.
I think that Sea Queen put a spell on all of us tonight. There is a global superstar underneath that mask.
Wow. Yeah, that's a special voice.
Wow.
Well, all right, let's get a clue. Men in Black, bring out the sorting hat.
Yeah, bring it.
Cunning, shrewd, let's see. Slytherin!
Slytherin!
All right, Sea Queen, please expand on your Slytherin.
Slytherin makes sense for me. I've always been clever in my career. You never know what genre you'll catch me in next.
You never know what genre.
All right. Did that help you all at all?
You know, I was thinking of Erykah Badu.
Oh, my goodness.
And she, you know, 70s soul, 80s hip-hop, 90s R&B, queen of neo-soul. We saw The Crown.
Ooh,
oh,
Jenny.
Wow.
Wouldn't that be great?
All right, Ken.
Okay. Sea Queen, Queen Latifah. It all makes sense. Wow, really? Comedy, writing, singing, and CD player. A lot of her albums came out on CD. I think Queen Latifah.
Wow. No! Wrong. Wrong.
Bless your heart, Ken.
Wow.
Look, I think if I'm looking at the clues, all the comedy in different genre clues go to the multi-talented Jennifer Lewis.
Wow.
No!
That would be amazing.
I mean, there isn't anything Jennifer Lewis can't do.
You're right.
She's done it all.
Definitely would be amazing. And that performance was amazing. Y'all give it up for the Sea Queen.
Best of the night.
Men in Black, come help the Sea Queen out. You can head on backstage. We'll see you when it's time to vote. It's been a bewitching night of performances. But sadly, the Ministry of Magic will only allow three mystery singers to advance. Studio audience, panel, vote for your favorite singer of the night.
This is gonna be tough.
I know.
The bottom two will face off in a mystical smackdown. One singer will stay. The other will board the train back to King's Cross Station tonight. The results and smackdown are coming up right after this. Don't miss it. Welcome back. The Hogwarts professors triple check their votes and the results are in. Two singers will forge ahead to the Group B finale and two will duel in an otherworldly smackdown. The results are in. The two singers with the least amount of votes facing off in the smackdown tonight are...
Oh no!
Who's it gonna be?
Everyone was good.
Yeah, this is hard.
We love all of you.
Professor, can't you do something?
It shall be done.
Tiki and Hawk.
Oh.
I was not thinking that.
Husky and Sea Queen, congratulations. You made it to the Group B finale. Head on backstage. Keep it going for them, y'all.
Bye, Sea Queen. Competition is stiff.
Tiki and Hawk, you'll both sing the same song with your own twist on it. The panel will then vote. One of you will sing Another Day, and the other will return to the Muggle world tonight. It's time to SmackDown! In the Gryffindor corner, coming in hot like a hurricane, it's Tiki!
Yeah!
And in the Ravenclaw corner, swooping in at over 150 miles per hour, scoping out its prey, it's Hawk! We want a good, clean fight. Absolutely no dark magic involved. Tiki, you're up first on the count of 3, 2, 1, SmackDown!
I'm ready.
Wow!
I asked my girlfriend if you've seen me around before.
Showdown.
That was one of my favorite SmackDowns of all time.
That was outstanding.
Wow.
Both of you guys. Outstanding.
I mean, just when you thought Tiki couldn't get any higher, he hit notes out of the stratosphere.
Right,
yes.
Right?
And then,
man,
Hawk works the entire stage.
Yeah, Hawk left it all out there. Yeah. They both did.
Yeah.
All right, panel. Well, you know what time it is. You must vote now for your favorite.
Oh, that's a tough one. That was so good.
Is it Tiki or is it Hawk? The results and a celebrity unmasking when the Masked Singer returns. Welcome back. The panel sent their votes via Outpost, and the results are in.
Oh.
In the SmackDown between Tiki and Hawk.
Oh, no.
The singer taking the final spot in the Group B finals is...
Oh, no.
Never gets easier.
Oh, no.
It just gets harder.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh, you guys. You guys.
This is really, really tough.
Tiki! Congratulations. Tiki, you get to keep it on.
Look at Tiki.
My man. Men in Black, help him on out. We'll see you soon, Tiki. Hawk, my brother, we hate to see you go, but we can't wait to see who you are.
Yes!
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 Woo!
Now, panel, you know what the deal is. It's time for your final guesses. Please.
Well, you know, I think we've got the teen heartthrob thing. I think this is someone who became famous playing high schoolers in movies like Cruel Intentions. I think the Hawk is Ryan Phillippe.
Jenny, what do you think?
Ooh, this one is tough, but I think it's like a heartthrob that was in a high school drama, like a One Tree Hill, and that scary book that could be for his work in House of Wax. I think this could be Chad Michael Murray.
Oh, that's a really good guess.
Yes, I'm glad you agree.
You know, I can't get over that important Miley Cyrus clue. He appeared on her iconic series, Hannah Montana. I'm going back to my guest last time. I believe the Hawk is Cole Sprouse.
All right.
Wow.
All right.
So everybody's going with a TV star who could sing, but I think that this is an actual singer.
Oh.
The vocals are just reminding me so much of Billy Joe Armstrong from Green Day. I love that band. I'm hoping it's him. I think it's Billy Joe.
It's a great guess. Great guess. Let's find out.
Let's go.
Let's find out.
Well, panel, those are your final guesses. Let's see if any of you are correct.
Go.
Come on.
Audience, say it with me. You know the drill. Take it off.
Take it off. Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Take it off.
Who writes this beat?
Take it off. Take it off.
Rock it off. Take it off.
Take it off. Take it off.
Mr. Tyler Palsy!
Yeah!
From Teen Wolf!
Teen Wolf!
Tyler!
He's in the building!
Tyler, what?
Tyler!
My man.
How did we not get that with the teen and the slash?
Oh my God.
Good to see you, Tyler.
Hey, it's good being here, everybody. Hi, hi, how are you?
Wow. You are unbelievable.
Thank you for having me.
Great job.
This is a pleasure. Pleasure to be here. Thank you.
Man, you brought it. Every performance, you brought it. You got the crowd hyped up. You electrified us.
Yeah,
that
absolutely.
Was great job, man.
You got
great
amazing
job.
Voice. You got some good moves.
I was very flattered that you thought that I sounded like Billy Joe Armstrong.
Yes.
Really appreciate it. That means a lot coming from you guys. It really
awesome,
does.
Awesome, brother.
Thank you so much.
Awesome.
You are rocking out
this
every time. Leaving it all on the stage.
That's right.
Why the Masked Singer?
I love performing.
Yes.
As they have said, and I just wanted to get a chance to do this. I'm also a little competitive, so I'm a little hurt.
Oh, I'm sorry.
But it's okay. It's okay. The honk forgives.
I could feel that because every time you left it all out there, and
you
then
did.
When
yeah.
when they said that Tiki, I could see it, and that's why I was like, no, you're phenomenal, and we want you to know that.
Thank you. No, I'm just happy to be here.
He rocked it. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Tyler Posey.
He's so sweet.
Next week, it's the Group C premiere featuring classic one-hit wonders. But right now, put your hands together for the artist formerly known as The Hawk, Mr. Tyler Palsy.
Yeah!